Thanks for meeting me, Pete. Give us a chance to talk a little bit. You know, I don't remember how this all began or what I did. But whatever, I'm sorry. You know, I'm not looking to get you into trouble, Pete. I certainly don't need any myself, so. What do you say? Water under the bridge? Hell, we can part friends. Of course, I'll withdraw the complaint. Okay. There it is. What's this?
$5,000.
You walk away and don't mess with my investors.
Bribe, Mikey.
Call it whatever you want, Pete. I need this deal.
Shh. You hear that? I used to work these hills. I knew this lady. She was out walking her little poodle. And a coyote comes charging out of the brush, snatches up the little poodle, and takes off. All we ever found of that little doggy was its diamond-studded leash. You know, when Karen first met you, she actually thought you were different than her gambling father.
What?
It's very interesting how people follow patterns. You see, she doesn't feel safe with you either, Michael. And Karen needs to feel protected from when those coyotes come charging out of the brush.
You listen to me. You stay the fuck away from her.
Assaulting a police officer? A nice civilized man like you, Michael?
What are you gonna do? Arrest me?
Arrest you?